Continuing our coverage in Arkansas, the longest-serving state treasurer in the state, Jimmie Lou Fisher, has passed away. According to a social media post from the Democratic Party of Arkansas, Fisher died last night at 80 years old. She was elected state treasurer in 1981 and held office for 22 years. Fisher served as an active Democrat, participating in the party's national conventions in 1988, 1992, 1996, and 2000.